just the Avenger I was looking for. Ready to work?
Now we're talking. Score one for the Stars and Stripes.
That's a new high score.
Thanks.
Are you up for a real challenge?
Welcome back. So, the Frost Giant Rampage has left the streets out of order and our troops can't get through. Clear path for SHIELD, and I'll talk with our transportation team about a severe lack of bulldozers.
You've received a new mission. All of your active missions will be tracked in your mission log. Check your mission log at any time to view your current missions, or activate your mission guide.
Thank you.
get it done.
That's what I'm talking about!
Finished already? I hope you didn't rush just for me. Agent, move out. Ah.
Are you up for a real challenge?
You're on the clock, so here's what I need you to do.
Here we go. Let's move.
New high score.
Frost Giants are attacking a nearby bridge, and there's a busload of civilians trapped in their wake. You need to deal with those Frost Giants and get the bus across the bridge to safety.
Put up quite a fight, my friend.
Safe house from here. Fury here. What? Oh, you got to be kidding.
Thank you very much.
Stand by, Avengers. I'll be contacting you shortly.
Hey, guys. Wasp here. I know you're busy and all, but do you think you can help me out a bit? I'm having a tough time breaking through the layer of ice the frost giants coated my apartment with.
Thank you.
Loki's got it.
Guys. Whew. Now I know how leftovers feel.
Don't suppose you know what Loki's game is, do you?
Afraid not. I tried to fight my way out, but there was this many of them and one tiny me.
Yeah, the Frost Giants paid us a little visit, too.
That's just it. The Frost Giants didn't show up until later. It just got really cold all of a sudden.
Frost Giants become more powerful in colder climates. Perhaps there's another force at play here.
If Loki's freezing the city in order to beef up his snowmen... Wasp, why don't you do a little reconnaissance? See if you can find out how Loki's freezing the city.
Aye, aye, Captain. I always wanted to say that.